TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 1 p.m. Eastern time on Wednesday. 3 hours left to go on the trading day, and we got markets in positive territory. S&P's up 24 points, trading at 2816. Dow Jones up 177, trading at 25,731. And the NASDAQ up 68 points, trading at 76.59. Dollar index, a little bit of negative action, off 189 ticks, trading at 96.710. Notes and bonds, almost unchanged. A little bit negative on price. Negative one tick on the 30-year. Negative one tick on the 10-year. Negative six ticks on the 30-year. We got some action in gold, up $10 at 1308, and oil up a dollar at 57.87. We'll start things off. Let's jump over to some of the futures markets. We'll start it off with the S&P. Quite a run for most of the overnight session, even through this morning, making highs at around 11:30 this morning of 28.23. Just a couple points off there in the S&P at 28.21. Dow 30, quite an acceleration as well. Highs of the session right after 11:30 of 25,796. Currently, the Dow just trading 30 points off that level, 25,765. NASDAQ 100, highs around the same time of 11:30 this morning, 73.12, right up against that level, trading at 73.04. Gold contract got quite a little acceleration overnight. There's about 8:30 last night. You're trading at 13.01. Fast forward to this morning, currently trading at 1307.93. Crude oil with some volatility. We got the EIA numbers at 10:30 this morning. I'll get there. Those numbers showing a draw versus an expected increase in the inventories. Nonetheless, you have crude trading at 57.91. We were trading at about 57.75 coming into those numbers, so not that big of a jump. And the pound, briefly back above 132 currently. Oh, no, we're back above 132, trading at 132.14. And to dig into those oil numbers, there's your full breakdown. So crude, 3.8 million barrel draw. The estimate had been a surplus of 3 million barrels. So quite a miss. That's why you saw a little bit of a pop, but surprising that you wouldn't see more action on quite a miss, as we're currently just hanging at that 57.91 level. Stay tuned. We got our man Steve Rhodes coming up right now with the Trader's Edge. Dave White live at 2 o'clock with the Power Trading Hour. And Tom O'Brien live from 3 till 5. Stay tuned, folks. Steve Rhodes coming up right now.